Rakhi, the McKinsey study recently mentioned and looks at business-to-business sales and says that COVID-19 has changed the B2B sales forever. With over 70% of the decision makers now preferring remote interaction and digital self-serve processes, how do you see sales to consumer is in comparison to the B2B, and what trends are evolving in B2C sales in particular?
I'm seeing the exact same trends in B2C that I'm seeing in B2B as a result of the global pandemic. I think many consumers have been shifting their behaviors and spending habits. So I was recently just reading, there was a study, a CMO survey from Deloitte, and they showed that online sales actually grew by 43% between February and May, so the beginning of the pandemic. One interesting trend that has emerged on the consumer side that I've seen is around brand loyalty. So there's been some interesting shifts in behavior on here. The same study that I had mentioned, they actually said that 70% of consumers tried a new shopping behavior during the pandemic because of changing priorities or store closures or economic pressures or availability of products. So 36% of people tried a new product brand. And after those purchases, 73% have said that they're going to continue purchasing from those new brands that they tried during the pandemic. So,
Would it be correct to say that the brand loyalty is getting seriously challenged because of digitization?
exactly, that's exactly what the studies are showing.